गुड मॉर्निंग, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू माय स्वीट केजी क्लास? यू आर फाइन एंड गुड। आई एम योर टीचर मिस समरा हियर एंड आई एम आल्सो फाइन एंड गुड। सो व्हाट आर यू डूइंग नाउ दिस डेज? यू आर एंजॉयिंग एंड आल्सो वर्किंग। यस, गुड गुड, वेरी नाइस। नाउ हियर वी हैव टुडे मैथ्स book, okay? It's our math subject and we will do our maths activity. All right, are you ready for this activity? Okay, now are you ready for the work? So first, what you have to do? Yes, you have to tell me the today's day and weather. So today the date is 1. What's come after August? September. Okay, it's 9th month. All right, 1/9/2020. And the day is TUES, Tuesday. Tuesday. Here a question or statement is what comes before, all right? इसका मतलब है कि जो यहाँ लिखा है हमने उससे एक नंबर पीछे जंप करना है, ठीक है? यहाँ पे लिखा है 34. What is written here? 34. So what's come before 34? 34 के पीछे क्या आता है? Yes, 33. That's nice. All right. Here you can see 29. What's come before 29? Yes, 28. And here 19. What's come before 19? Yes, 18. Here 14. What's come before 14? 13. One number jump before. Okay, हमने एक नंबर पीछे जंप करना है सब में. 22. What's come before 22? 21. Here 38. What's come before 38? 37. It's done. Wow, very nice, kids. Dear class, this is another page. Okay, we have to do this today. So first we'll write the date. 1, yes, September 2020, and the day is Tuesday. Topic is number in words. What is the topic? Number in words. Count white and color. So what we have to do first? We have to count the crepes. Are you ready? So let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many crepes are there? 8 crepes. What you have to do with these crepes? You have to color. Yes, but be careful. Color bahar nahi jayega. Agar bahar jayega to ye crepes roenge. और फिर आपकी सारी बुक इनके चेयर से वेट हो जाएगी. सो बी केयरफुल कि आपका कलर बाहर नहीं जाए, आपने बिल्कुल इसके अंदर कलर करना है. ऑलराइट, दिस इज द नंबर 8 एंड द स्पेलिंग ऑफ द नंबर 8 इज ई आई जी एच टी 8. अगेन रीड, 8, ई आई जी एच टी 8. सेम फॉलो द पैटर्न. ओके, जैसा यहाँ लिखा है आपने सेम इसको ही फॉलो करना है. ट्राई करें इतना ही बड़ा लिखें. ओके, फर्स्ट राइट डाउन द 8, स्पेलिंग ऑफ 8, ई आई जी एच टी 8. आपने यहाँ सब 8 लिखने और यहाँ 8 के स्पेलिंग एंड 1 till 8 स्पेलिंग आपने याद भी करनी है. ओके क्लास, आर यू फीलिंग टायर्ड और नॉट? यू आर नॉट फीलिंग टायर्ड, सो लेट्स डू द थर्ड पेज. This is RP36. We have to write the date 1st September 2020 and TUES Tuesday. It's an activity. Alright, it's an activity. So, count and match. What we have to do? Count and match. Alright, first we have to count the object, then match the given object to its correct number. Alright, so what you have to count first? You want to count razor, you want to count rulers, you want to count pencils, or you want to count sharpener. So I think we have to start from there. So let's count the razors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. These are the 15. Fast. This is the 15. I find out the 15. Move. And match. Now count the rulers. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So let's find out 16. Match it. This is the 16. Again, count on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Count the pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. These are the 16 pencils, so we have to count them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, my dear class, the pencils are also 16 and the ruler are also 16. So what we have to do now? We have to draw two pencils here, okay? Because our pencils come and that's why we have to draw two pencils here, okay? Teacher is going to draw two pencils. This is one and one is here. All right. ये पेंसिल्स आपको खुद ड्रॉ करनी है क्योंकि हमें क्वांटिटी पूरी करनी है, ठीक है? नो तो पेंसिल्स आर 18. मैच इट विद द 18. नाउ काउंट ऑन द शार्पनर. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. मैच इट विद द 17. Wow, it's done now. अगर आपकी बुक पर पेंसिल्स कम हैं, 16 हैं, then draw two pencil. आप two pencil और draw कर लें और उसको 18 से match कर लें. It's quite easy. Alright, now our work is done. Now I'll see to you. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.